you create an environment where your little ones are going to be inspired by it and have the courage to do it themselves. Because a lot of talk so far is, I don't know if it's that good. I don't know if that it's good enough to share with people a message. That's the idea. The idea is I'm communicating something here and I'm being fun and playful and silly about it. When little kids get that experience, they want to keep learning. So you have the same power.
I think it's really valuable. I mean, I guess I'm the only, as a mom who my whole time is spent with my kids, and now legit my whole time is spent with my kids, I guess I kind of forgot about like my creativity and that I need that. And this kind of opened that up.
This is my third Zoom meeting today, so I was having some Zoom fatigue, but I didn't feel fatigued going through this the way I typically do with Zoom meetings. So it's Friday. Is it Friday? What day is it?
Yeah.
Friday, and I was like, I'm trying to wrap up the work week, and kind of the same thing. And I was like, oh, I need to grade, and I shouldn't take time out from grading, but it was good. It was good to take some time away to do something creative.